It's low-key morning time.
No, it ain't. It's like 1. I think like 1 o'clock. I low-key just got up. I'm late, like getting up. Today I bought Steelers training camp tickets. And my granddad always wanted to go. He wanted to go before I left because I'm going back to Vegas soon. He just wanted me to go with him. And I don't know if he was getting the tickets, but I decided to get the tickets. And I'm going to surprise him with them today. You know, I did it on the phone, but I'm going to let him know that I did it today. So y'all boys, stay tuned. Like, comment, new to the channel, subscribe, feel me, right here. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. Almighty hell, we go.
Few moments later.
All right, I just seen his car pull up. He's about to come in a second, so I'm gonna go upstairs, turn on the lights and stuff, and then I'm gonna show y'all his reaction in a second. He knows nothing about nothing, you know what I'm saying? He's literally new to everything. Yeah, get these lights on and stuff. But yeah, I'm about to hit y'all in a second.
Hey, Papa.
Hey.
Oh, man.
You about to go back out?
Oh. So, boom. Got my camera set up and everything. All right, so.
Your camera?
Yeah. So, basically, what we done did.
What you done did, who's that?
Just me.
Okay.
So, training camp for Pittsburgh, right? Starts tomorrow.
Today, Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got us 2 tickets for Thursday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Yeah, we Thursday. Cool. Thursday at 1:30 p.m.
Get out of here.
Yep.
Okay, so the stadium.
Yep.
All right, super. Yeah. Super.
Yep.
Cool.
You gonna be able to make it?
Oh, yeah. I ain't got nothing time.
Right.
Yeah, yeah. Cause I was thinking about that. I said, it starts today.
Yeah.
And it's free. It's free.
Yeah, it's free.
Cool. We'll be there.
Yeah.
Sound like a player to me.
Yeah.
I had to put smiles on my face.
We was talking about it for the past few weeks.
Yeah.
So I was like, I had to
get it. Cool.
Yeah.
Did you scan your phone, something like that?
Yeah, I did the little. Yeah. I did it through Ticketmaster and all that.
Cool. So, my man.
Yeah.
We'll be there.
Yeah. So,
oh,
yeah. So we'll see y'all at training camp on Thursday. Thank y'all.
See by the cinematic scenes that I have before we made it to the field, we are currently at Heinz Field behind us. Currently at Heinz Field behind us right now. A good time here. Good time here. I didn't get these tickets for no reason. You know, me and Pop Up, I don't know if y'all can see him in the back. He got Connor jersey on. I got my Vic jersey on, you know what I'm saying? 2 like Vic. And you know, we just gonna have to see the experience, man. I hope y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. On to the next clip. Let's get it. See them practice.
This should be the team.
Yep. He said this should be the team, so it gotta be. All right. We'll see y'all when we get in the field.
We're in the field.
Thank you.
career?
I haven't been a hair in years.
Won some big games for us, but probably not.
This is crazy. I ain't been here in so long, bro. It's so crazy. We about to walk around until they let us in. We got six of these things. Because, you know, we got six rings. You feel me? Tom Brady got more than that, but we ain't gonna talk about that.
So with the best of the basketball nation, we're an educational foundation. We focus mainly on reading and computer literacy along with our STEAM programs. A lot of people say STEM, but we add the A, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. So we're big on that proponent, STEAM programs. This will take our numbers over 6,000 kids annually. So super pumped about that.
Super Bowl right here. I remember this Super Bowl from.
I got more trophies at home with the San Luis Cardinals than any team I got.
This is a memorable one.
Yeah, this is one, yeah. With Santonio Holmes.
Yeah.
I worked with his father-in-law. I used to work with his father-in-law.
Oh, wow.
He sat my ball for me.
For real?
Yeah.
He said Santonio Holmes used to work with him. How y'all rating the field though? I'm liking it. Oh, they got activities going on over here. You already know I gotta get into it. Oh, they got Hollywood right there. That's what Tony Dorsett right there. Potato patch. Mr. Corvette himself. Juju. Alright, so I got out of a little combine over there. Man, I completed everything. Only thing I messed up was the quarterback challenge. I missed every ball. It was supposed to go in the hole. I missed every ball. But I hit the red thing at the top for the height. I caught the ball. And I did the running back drill perfect. You know what I'm saying? I wish I had videos. I should have told them to record. But it don't matter. I had fun. On to the field. We're about to see these players play. You know? I might come back and just do something else. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? I'm liking this vlog so far. I'm sorry I didn't get the thing because that's good footage. But hey, I got y'all if I come back. I promise. Yes, sir. Woo! Hines Field, baby. It's 9. My dog, Marcus Collin. See everybody, man. Good,
missed call. Turn it on. Talk about Hashisaki for saying he hot as me. I don't know. I mean, honestly, they don't want the man, so they watch me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Man, he must not be using my shit. If he thinking I'm gonna leave. That's like us. Play with us. Got a better chance at the lottery. Call the ambulance when that's make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. Three car garage, $1 million. So I call like a road. I can't stop. I'm running through us. Cause I'm moving.
bad names. I'm forgetting names. Oh, Hayward right there. Some of the rookies, you know what I'm saying? Got Edmonds right there. A few others, you know what I'm saying? Next clip. I'm a little scrimmaging right now. Y'all looking at TV, y'all looking at the field. I don't know what y'all looking at. Oh, he dropped it. It looked good, though.
It looked good,
yeah.
You know, videotape.
Okay. Well, he just told me I can't record. It's gonna be the last one I record, though. I'm recording one more, and I'm gonna head back to my section. Oh, it's Claypool, too, so I got to. I got to do one more. Hey, woo-hoo. That boy looking nice right there.
He's doing good.
Yeah, he got hands.
Yeah, he got hands like a bananas.
Right. Right. TJ Watt right there.
Boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Thank you.
see what Haskins talk about. Let's see what Haskins talk about.
Good job.
Stay. Please, bro.
TJ, what's up, man?
TJ, you were robbed last year, man. You were
robbed every year.
Player of the year right there, baby.
Need those D. Grab that.
TJ, good stuff.
I like that angle.
Haji! Bama boy!
It's the memories, the videos that you have to bury. Like, yeah. I mean, you have to memory.
Right.
Almost double to what I have.
Right.
Camera does.
But hey, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Did you have fun? You have fun?
Oh, cool. Nice day out.
Yep, nice day out.
I told you, it was worth it, man. It worked. It rained. As soon as we got to Garfield, it was done.
Right. But yeah, but we had a good experience. I hope y'all like this video. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. We gone.